represented by Little John, with a combined weight of 445 pounds, the Fantastic. This match will take place in both rings. Your referees are Rick Hazard and David Manning.
Okay, away we go. American Tag Team title now. The... Look at this.
Ring the bell! If I'm nice, you don't hit me, okay?
Don't listen to that. If I'm not... As it was counted, the Midnight Express will regain the American Tag Team belt. Little John, 8 foot, all of him over there with the Fantastics. And I guess it will stand. No, yes, that's right. It will stand as per. Let me quickly. Well, they're still conferring. They have not given us a clarification at ringside. Now David Manning's gone back over to Coronet. Come on, David, tell us something. David Manning asking Ralph something here in ringside. Here goes David. Hey, the bouncer strip. The bouncer strip. Texas Stadium erupts in elation as pink-clad Jim Cornette does not believe. Here's Ralph Foley quickly.
Apparently the referees have made a decision. The Fantastics are the new American Tag Team Champions.
Oh, my goodness, what more can you say? The decision reversed. Fantastics are champions. There they are, Rogers, Fulton, with Little John, all 8 feet of him. Stay with us, world-class championship wrestling returns to the stadium after David Manning makes this announcement.
Ladies and gentlemen, in this match, there were simultaneous counts. The winners, the Fantastics.